A warm good evening to everyone. So it was a pleasant evening, and sorry, firstly I would like to thank all the captains who have been like to participate in 6th India Sports Day 2018. So last year it was 21 teams, and this year it was going to be 24 teams, and we are very happy to organize this tournament in a bigger level with our whole team support. I would like to first thank all the sponsors, and mostly every one of you know that PJ Cricket TV is the most famous cricket TV which is covering entire Germany, and we are very glad and very happy that they are supporting us for all our tournaments. And this is the first live coverage by PJ Cricket TV. And before of India Sports Day, I would like to first thankful for the whole team for PJ Cricket TV who are supporting us in all terms. So this year we have been developed new things, and we have been doing several India Sports Day, something like cricket 24 teams, volleyball 16 teams, and throwball 12 teams, and women cricket 6 teams. And as this year it was a something special from our sponsors, from PJ Telesoft, who has come forward and given for the winners 1000 euros and for the runners 500 euros. As well as to support women cricket, we are going to come with some special prizes, and as well for the throwball and the volleyball. And I was very happy that this year we are having 24 teams, and which in these terms we are just trying to have 8 groups, and each group will be having 3 teams. And as per the new rules and regulations, so the ID Cup rules and regulations will be the same like last year, but then we have added 2 more rules. Like last year we have only 2 foreign players, and this year we have been extended it to 6 foreign players to support cricket and to encourage cricket. As well as we are going to go for the draw system. In this draw system, we are going to select 8 teams. Before the draw, we are going to select the 8 teams, and the teams will be selected depending upon the performance from the last year and this year. It's nothing like we are going to give these are the best teams. It's just like depending upon the performances. And our main intention is to select these 8 teams to make the tournament healthy, and to as well as to encourage the new players. And after the quarterfinals and semifinals, we need a good teams to go further. And we are very happy again. And furtherly, for the draw system, I would like to invite Sahith, and he will be explaining you about the structure, and the draw system will be. Sahith, please.
Thank you, Anna, and thank you PJ Cricket TV for supporting us for this tournament, 6th Indian Sports Day 2018. So this time we have 24 teams. So we have, like Praneeth have told you, how he's gonna pick the 8 teams. So the 8 teams will be PJ Rocks 1 and PJ Rocks 2, Men in Blue, München Royals, München Riders, Royal Challengers Munich, Munich Spartans, and Kings 11 Garching. So these are the 8 teams which we have done. So firstly, from organizers, we have like 2 teams coming from the same organizers as PJ Rocks 1 and PJ Rocks 2. So what we planned is like PJ Rocks 1 and 2 can't be in the same group. So we have decided PJ Rocks, these both 2 teams to be in different groups. So we have decided randomly, like first group will be having 1 team and the next draw will be taken. So that will be taken later. So the second team will be in the 8th group. So PJ Rocks 1 and 2 teams will be in the 1st and 8th group. And in the remaining 6 groups, we have the other 6 teams which we're going to take a draw. And based on the draws, we can see the teams who are going to be in which group.
I would like to now invite a COO from Deepika to come and take the draws, Mr. Shiva. So firstly, we would like to go for the PJ Rocks 1 and 2.
So we have 2 draws here.
For PJ Rocks 1 and 2. And Shiva, please take the first one.
So this team will be placed in the first group as a first team. So it is PJ Rocks 2. This team is placed in the first group, you know, first, as first team. So obviously in the 8th group, as I said to you before, in the 8th group, we'll have a PJ Rocks 1 in the 8th group as first team. So now we have 6 teams left, as which teams who have performed very well in this year and who have been into finals this year. So those are the teams which I already told you. So those are the 6 teams which we already have here. So he'll take the sheets, and this team will be as a group second first team.
Can you mix it out, Shiva, and take the draw, please?
So in group B, the first team, Men in Blue. So in group C, the third group, the first team, Munich Riders Cricket Club. And in group D, the first team is Munich Spartans. And the fifth group, group E, the first team, München Royals. So the next group, in the group sixth, the first team is Royal Challengers Munich. And the group 7, the first team is Kings 11 Gaching. So now we have all the 8 groups, first teams are confirmed, and now we have like new teams in this year. So you're gonna see now, so which are the new teams for this year.
So I'd like to tell the viewers, yeah, so these are the 16 teams which are new, might be some are old as well. And we don't know which teams, how they are going to perform. There might be some strong teams as well as some, I would not tell it's weak. The people who are not regularly practicing also, they are like something new teams, which they have a very good teams as well as they're participating with us from the past 3 to 4 years. And it's nothing like something, a difference. So it's just to support. Please, Shiva, can you please?
So now in group one, we'll go for the second team. Who is playing against PJ Rocks 2? There's a new team, KPIT Lions. Now in group B, the second team, Munich Knights. Now in the third group, go for second team again. It's a new team, Munich Wings. And the group 4, have a second team, Royal Tuskers Munich. And the group 5, second team is hopefully Revolution 11.
One of the organizing team as well.
And the group 6 second team is Munich Maratha Warriors. The group 7, the second team is new club, Ingolstadt Cricket Club. Last group, we're gonna go for second team. Last second team, Munich Gujarati team. Munich Gujarati team. So now, guys, we have done with the second position from all the groups. So we have last 8 teams left. So we're gonna take 8 more teams. So from first group A, we'll start. Who's the third team? New club, and they're traveling from so far. Host cricket club. So in group 2, the third team, last team in the group 3. Group 2. Sorry. Royal Strikers. So in group 3, the third team, Nuremberg 11.
A team which is traveling from Nuremberg and they are supporting all the tournaments in Munich.
And they are participating in each and every tournament from last many years.
Yeah.
And the fourth group, the third team is Jolly Cricketers. And the fifth group, third team, Team AZ. AZ, they are from Allianz. So even they are the new team. So group 6. New Sixers. So, seventh group, the last team in seventh group, Sons of Pitchers. Seventh group, 13. Now we have only one team left, and it's Munich Titans, who are in the eighth group as 13. So we'll also send this group draws how it's gonna be by in a WhatsApp group to all the captains. And yeah, I just wanted to give a small introduction about the format, how ID Cup is gonna be held. So as you all know, 8 teams, 8 groups. And there are 24 teams. In each group, there are divided into three teams in each group. So here, each team will be playing each other. So everyone will be playing 2 matches in group stages. And here we have the next qualified. The top 2 teams from each group will be qualified as a round of 16. From each group, 2 teams will be qualified for the knockouts. And it's called round of 16. And from round of 16, I'll send a schedule like A group will be playing C. I'll forward you soon. So after knockouts, there is round of 16 and then quarterfinals, which are for 8 teams, and then semifinals, finals, and then ID Cup 2018. So thank you guys, and I would like to tell Praneet to thank all the organizers and all the sponsors, and also PJ Cricket. They have done a very good job. They have started this in very quick time. Thank you, PJ Cricket.
And I would like to thank all the captains. And the most important thing is to organize an event. A teamwork is very important, and as well as to conduct the whole event, we need a very important sponsors as well. So I would like to thank all my sponsors. And the major request is the team schedules and team timings, everything will be released at the most by tomorrow evening. And please subscribe PJ Cricket TV, so that you might be getting more information through YouTube as well as Facebook channel from PJ Cricket TV. And I would like to call up all the captains from each and every team to invite all your family members, friends, and your children to the opening ceremony, which is going to take place on 28th July in the afternoon, 12 o'clock. So we have like special chief guest, managing director from the hotel and the chief executive officer from PJ Telesoft GmbH, as well as consulate general of Munich, Sugandha Rajaram. So we are very happy to invite all the people in and around Munich to make the event success. There are some special cultural programs from all Revati Dance Academy and the Gujarati Samaj, as well as the, there are some special performances from the children. And there are some special trophies which is going to be announced on 28th. So please, we are going to be scheduled as all the teams should be present on 28th, and the schedule will be given at the most, as I said before, by tomorrow evening. And please support us. If you have any info that you be needed, please contact Sahith or Veda or Praneeth. So thank you very much, and have a nice time. And as well as, sorry, we have some special games for the kids as well. And the women throw ball will be organized on 28th from 2 o'clock after the opening ceremony. And the cricket matches will be started in the morning 8 o'clock. So thank you very much, and have a nice time. See you all on 28th. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you.